came here to do two things: smoke weed and fly drones in the hail.
Now we getting hit with hail. What the fuck?
We don't have to go stop them. We'll just turn the hail on.
There's some of it. They're little, but they're there. Oh, hail. Quite in the bloody hail do we got going on here.
Why'd you bring the hail?
Ah, they
go to Risco.
Hail Risco.
Is that Risco?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, how's it going?
Hello, hello.
Water off the creek, kept going to smash the weeds.
Boo, he was. I had to like stop and like spotlight those moves. Hello, hello, boys. Who do we got here? The man of the red hoodie. Lifted FPV. Oh, wait. Twan Twans, it's what I do.
Grandpa.
Mother fluffing grandpa in the house.
And jerky.
And jerky FPV. Woo! Twan Twan, motherfucker!
Fabulous Detroit.
It really is fabulous here, yeah. Like.
Fabulously rainy.
The weather that's
it's a different here. Kind of fabulous here in Detroit.
Fabulous is the eye of the beholder.
It's going on here at the bando! I'm running like I'm fucking gonna eat shit on this pile. Ah!
Oh, yeah! We gotta find our bando dick! Come on, this way!
Glory hole. It literally says it.
Ha ha!
We're going over here.
Poor little tank tank.
Her hair. She just yell at everybody. You see how she do?
Yep. See how I do? We're gonna be up in the roof. I'll be like, give me them small hands so I can smack somebody.
Smack that all on the floor. Smack that till you get some. Smack that till you get some.
And you thought that one song would be stuck in your head. You don't even know what fucking song that is anymore.
Oh.
At this point, so I'm saying so many.
Oh, look at that! It's Nick!
Hey!
Hey!
This looks probably the same as the bottom one, hey?
Yep, let's keep going.
Ooh, those poles are really crusty up here too. They're like totally white. Cool graffiti everywhere. Weird bear face guy. Actually, this one looks cool. The, like brain, skull brain? I don't know. Heathen?
It's a brain.
Look at the bee through the hole, and there's a honey truck in tow.
Kill a bee.
We've hit sketch territory. Look at that fucking thing up there. Would you look at that? If you look over here, we have a nightmare in her natural habitat. Oh, you want me to caress you? I should take it like a champ. Oh, that does look so cool to me, though. Like, look at how it fucking... like, leak down that.
Alright.
Stairs, 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 stairs.
Whoever Tori is.
Tori!
From 90210.
Ooh, now we're starting to see a little city. We're getting a little higher. Okay, okay, I'm liking it.
Ooh.
You gonna hit the window, girl?
Yeah.
Let's see what it has to offer. Like, how could you? There's so much to fly here. That tiny ass thing, you barely flew a drone through that. I don't even know if you could. Oh my god. Flip that thing that's in there, though. Fucking elevator. There's so much to see here, I don't even think about it.
Well, you said that about the Nephilim too.
That's true.
Go back to the jail. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Spooky. Found the pigeon coop, he was up in there.
Ooh.
He flew out. It's not Neville's status,
okay.
But.
Good.
He was stuck up in there.
Oh!
Oh, there is a nest like tucked up in there. All the way up there.
The state of mind.
Ascendant, do-do-do-do. Fucking stalagmites, like tights on the witch's wits. But they are fucking cool and creepy and weird. Kind of gross, really. Well, that's a good. That's easy. It's like so dripping looking.
And it's so like hard.
Next.
Next.
Flight
at least stairs. These are kind of just like wide open and you can tell. What the fuck kind of cage is that? Or is it just like scaffolding? Creepy looking though, as if it's like a fucking cage. What? How did you keep falling down?
303. No, 313. 313 sucks.
That's a hold a fly through.
Oh, look, it's a bench.
Ooh, this one's a little different. This floor's not all the same. Oh, a bench. I don't know what the fuck I thought you said. Oh, beautiful. I love your fucking poses. You're always on top of shit.
Yeah, baby.
Oh, that is a fucking creep show. Did it even tell you enter?
No,
enter
thanks.
Here. Perfect. That looks like a place I want to be. Enter. Oh my god. What the fuck? Ew. All right. And obviously, I think it's just like access, but oh my god, that's a fucking creep shoot! Okay, I do see an end, but it's like boarded up. Ew. That literally might just be like an access thing for pipes or whatnot, but it's creepy. Oh, look at that, something they fucking busted up. Look at how cool that used to be.
Oh, I like that.
That's what I saw this though. I wanted to come in and look. Is it so like fucking bright? Like that is like 90s all day. That looks good though. There we go. I can't see my screen. Oh. Yeah, see look, there's actually something super artistic and they smashed the shit out of it. Bastardos. I know, you could tell that was awesome too. Look at her hair. Fuggers. What motherfuggers? Motherfluffers. Holy shit, the amount of wind out of this tiny little window. Back down.
I
this room
scared.
Is stinky. Stinky room. This way? Well, this floor is cool because it's got like all kinds of shit up here.
Is that fucking Rick and Morty?
Yes, there.
I don't know what the fuck the thing in the middle is. Just like a room? The thing now. This looks like. Oh no, that fell from the ceiling. Yeah, this isn't up. Okay. fast to go come.
Check out the boys.
They are rails for like, they had a bunch hanging from the ceiling in different places. So whatever they move is fluff and heavy, obviously. But not. Mmm, getting brighter.
Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things are gonna get brighter.
Ah, look, somebody's donuts in the park. Oh, that's fucking funny. You can see all the
noise. Yeah, that's where I'm supposed to stand so they can fly around me.
Oh, cool spot. I fucking love it! Woo! We made it to the tippy tippy top! Hi guys! They're like, yeah, we see ya.
Whatever.
Oh, so you can get through the whole fucking thing from here. No shit, I wasn't sure if these were like connected on the top. Ooh, I'm liking it up here, girl. Ooh. Here's your orbit. No, here's somebody. Is that Raz? No. I don't know. You know better than I do whose quad is who. Whoa! I'm scared. I don't know who it is. I see Twans. I see the Twans. Oh, fucking sick. I gotta see who's got the goggles on. Bannister? Was that Bannister? It's gotta be. He's got the fucking Twans. God, this place is crazy. Welcome to Detroit. Ooh, that's cool. Oh my God, we could go higher, girl. We're going to that fucking tower. You see it? There's like a building under it. I am all about it. Oh my God, this is like almost better than any of the fucking floors. This is the best roof we've been on, girl. They could sit the fuck up here and fly all goddamn day. Like, look at that, like. I could climb this one. I don't know if I need to. Should I, since I'm here?
What?
Climb that quick?
Yeah.
Fuck it, right? I'm her. I'm gonna do it just because. Yeah, flashlight fell out of my pocket. Climbing in the wet's not as smart either, but here we are. Twans went off. I ain't climbing up, feeling the nerves, but I'm up here. Uh-huh. Scary because it's all wet. I'm like, ee.
Yeah.
Not a day to get super ballsy on metal. On the roof. There's a little Jess over there.
Bring shit over here.
Rico. Ooh. Don't fall.
Yeah.
Thank you for the advice. It is good advice.
And then I think this is the chimney. What do you think? Chimney?
Vent chimney for something. You don't seem too pleased over here.
I took a picture.
I get this guy.
And I already read that.
Who will take the advice, the words of wisdom of the bando? Let's see, where's our cool roof shot?
Ooh, it's raining!
What the fuck?
Yeah. It doesn't want to let up.
You gonna go inside this? Sure.
Okay, it was looking locked.
Wasn't the surest of... Ooh. Uh-uh. You're out?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'll second you on that. I ain't gonna push it. You know? I feel ya. We're gonna leave this creep shoot to its own. Mm-hmm. Oh, did they all have a tiny little roof like that? Like all the creep shoots? What does that door go to? I feel like we should just open it to peek at least.
Yeah, looking on the floor though.
I know, right?
Now that we saw that.
Yeah.
And see.
That's no-go territory for me to step on, but I'm gonna peek at it.
Oh.
I'm like, don't swing it shut yet though, girl. I'll step up to here. I just ain't going on that fucking metal. Mm-hmm. It looks like somebody like fucking cannonballed it. She said it. Bye. Ba-ba-da. God, so many things to fly. You could seriously sit on the fucking roof. Burn, motherfucker.
You. Bando.
Oh, that's what I wanted to get to.
That.
The highest part of the roof, girl. Which I ain't ballsy enough to climb up the metal, because honestly, that was scary, so. I ain't doing that shit. But.
Oh, look!
It's a dick! I mean, these are like cute little houses, because that's where my girl brain takes me. It's not like an industrial cover for like a roof. It's the cute little like house thing. Should I climb up to that part of the roof, though? Why is it fucking raining on me? The rain does might get sketchier, but that's not that big of a ladder, right? Fucking big up here. Oh my god, and then there's like a second fucking square to get up to that bitch. I ain't going all the way up it though, I'm just gonna look for a second. Yeah, she hanging back on this one. I think this is an all me. Trying to get to the highest point of the roof, but I ain't fucking brave enough to go up the tower. Not gonna do it. Ooh, look at the Phoenix over there. What the fuck? Oh my god! Yeah, no, this is like not going to alone territory. This is where somebody fucking keeps you locked up. Fucking spaceship for real. How about this motherfucker has stairs that go down into like a fucking room in there. I'm like, yeah, I ain't going in there alone. Fuck that shit. I'm coming, girl. Holy shit.
Oh, hell no. This is a dumb fucking spot for me to be. You telling Raz about shit.
I hear the train.
This is the room it lets you in. Because I saw the floor. That's it. I saw the hardwood floor, girl. Oh, look. The train's right fucking there. And I am out of the fucking rain. I say we hop in this. Ooh. You think the floor's strong or no?
We have to find out.
Stay towards the edge for a minute then. There might be beams.
Ooh. The wood is soft. Ooh.
Damn!
Yeah!
God damn, I don't even look at her. We probably put a straight line up here if you want. I think we'd be right.
Don't jump, though, try to get down the room.
Ah, she aight. I just always get. So this is the creek shoot that. So I didn't have to climb that stupid fucking ladder.
Oh, see, the stairs don't come all the way down, but they're in there.
And it goes up to that thing.
I was afraid to come down, and I'm like, what kind of creep shoot is that, God? My theory of the fucking outsides holding better than the insides are not really proven today.
She's still solid through here, at least.
But I don't like seeing things like that.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a lot of graffiti in the graffiti tab. Oh well.
You wanna sign this while we're up here?
Hold on.
Should I go way up top?
Yeah.
Oh, what a dumbass.
Okay, put it up there then.
No, you just don't lean your whole body weight on shit, a fucking bando. Ah. She don't want a stick.
No?
I mean, she did, but she slid. It's probably dirty. You know,
Bando style.
But she's up there.
Ooh, this is a cool part. What? This goes up a little? Why are there stairs that go up? It looks kind of cool because it looks like it's like really raining in the distance here, but the sun's like... Oh,
look, the sun is coming out, girl! Oh, yes. My phone. Should I peek down the hole? Because I'm an asshole. My phone fell through the hole. Straight down to the fucking bottom. Because that's my luck.
Listen, going up was fine. Now I'm going down.
I'm getting nerve.
Uh-huh. Hold on to the wall. Here you go. I'll be alright. Hold on to the wall.
We gotta hold on to what we got. Now. We are now on a mission to save my phone and see the aftermath of it falling from the fluffin' top. Still going down. It's next door in like the elevator shaft. We have to get to the bottom and then, yay. Yep. That's where I gotta be. No way is it where fucking Bannister lost the goddamn...
That happened.
There it is!
Yes, I fucking see it. We laughed at the boys. I laughed at them in here.
Goddamn balance beaming. I'm watching the boys on the balance beam in gym class.
Oh, what's up?
Tinker's got the moves.
She's got the moves.
There's a piece of a ladder. I guess that's what I'm using.
Probably fucking smashed.
Holy fuck, she turns on though. Oh yeah, for fucking sure. You see one of those little holes up there? That is where it fucking nicely slid out of my hoodie pocket.
Oh, well, they got another guy. Hey, it's raining. If you don't know, it's raining.
If you don't know.
We're not flying right now because it's rain. Mike, tell him.
Mike, tell him. It's your place.
Hey, it's your place, Mike.
It's your place, Mike. You tell him.
You tell him.
You tell him.
Tell him. You let him know.
You tell him.
Mike, did you tell him it's raining? It's raining.